It's an emergency situation. Do not try to